excellent. Excellent.
It's late, boys. Time for bed.
Big day tomorrow. Diagon Alley, then platform 9 3/4. For someone who's never denomed before, you've done an excellent job, Harry. Almost as good as Gilderoy Lockhart himself.
Thanks, Mrs. Weasley.
I think you deserve a chocolate frog.
Weasley woke them all early the following Wednesday. She took a flower pot off the kitchen mantelpiece, and everyone grabbed a handful of flue powder. Harry had never travelled by flue powder before, and when he scattered the powder into the fireplace, he immediately swallowed a lot of hot ash.
Diagon Alley!
It felt as though he was being sucked down a giant plug hole. Harry tried to keep his eyes open, but the whirling made him feel sick. He closed his eyes, wishing it would stop, and then he fell.
Lucius and Draco Malfoy.
Touch nothing, Draco. Ah, Mr. Borgin.
Mr. Malfoy, what a pleasure to see you again.
The Ministry of Magic is conducting more raids, and I have a few more items like this at home that might embarrass me.
items that you are willing to sell?
Correct. I'll expect you tomorrow at the manor to pick them up. Good day.
Good day, Mr. Malfoy.
Yeah!
Here you go.